And what are we doing today?
Going down rapids and hopefully, well, the plan was to get to the bottom of Blenco Falls, but I don't know if we'll get there today. We had a bit of a late start on Friday. So, mainly just doing heaps of rapids.
Awesome.
And covering off the distance.
And what does this one look like to you?
Depends who's driving, it depends where you go down.
Whether or not to do this. What do you think about the falls there, Ashley?
Huge!
Huge, are you gonna run it?
Nope.
You gonna run it?
No.
Are you gonna run it?
I think you should run it, right?
I think I definitely
think
should not run it. So what are you deliberating, Dad?
I'm deliberating whether it's safe for others to take their boat through these two. We're not running it. Just to get simply get them past it safely is an issue.
Oh, so we're not running it. So you're not going to tie four ropes to me.
Oh, whose idea was that? Anishang, if you see this, I did not say that. I did.
What could possibly go wrong?
See you later, new Doug.
Leave the
new kids to go last. So after successfully navigating the waterfall of death, Leaf needed two goes at that. Two, and he needed one. We now only have to go through the rapids of shame, because if you stuff up, you're in a lot of shame. Don't want to be in the shame file here, because it also means certain death. So going well today so far. Hopefully keep on rocking in the free world. A lot of shame.
Welcome to the Hawk residence, where we will be sleeping on our rocks, which is our campsite.
Hey, what are you burying there, mate?
Nothing, just a pile of hats.
It's like a pile.
Oh, yeah?
No! There appears to be a person under there. Right. Try and get up, Ash. Easy.
He's risen from the dead. Hallelujah.
Dramatic reenactment of Jesus rising from the dead.
That's a bit great in the sermon. We were too lazy to bury him in the cave. But that's a lot of masonry work.
Give me your best impression of
my name's Great Mom.
I think he's actually the
Thanks, Anisal.
We're at the secret fox whacker testing facility.
You ever whacked like anything special?
Yes, Reese. The coolest thing I've ever whacked with my fox whacker would probably be the sand. That's probably the coolest thing I've whacked with it. Luckily I haven't had to whack any foxes.
Yeah baby! Saints free! Resurrected Sunday! Morning to resurrected!
Don't fall!
5 minutes into it!
Perfect.
What was your, what could possibly go wrong moment, Tim?
First rapid, came out, had a little tumble tumble. Lino came up, Jamie wasn't there. Dave's saying, where's Jamie? And I went, oh, I've got a bit hurt.
Nearly fell off the waterfall of shame to my certain death.
In life jacket, it killed me.
Come rafting, they said. See the world.
Awesome canoe spot, kayaking down the river. They didn't say anything about that.
60 kilograms pack, we've got to carry all out the hill. Dude, where's my canoe tours? I want my money back. I'm pretty sure there's going to be a sign on my tombstone that says, here lies Wade. They buried him in his back. Only 1,590 steps to go.
Stop, don't wonder.
Shake that.
Status update.
Here in the pack. And I'm Connie James. I have made it about 543 steps by my count. Only about 1,000 to go.
Sounds like a dance floor.
Easy boys. Status update. Me and my bestie, Kakalaka, as I like to call it, the big orange heavy thing. And I just thought I'd have a bit of a break to appreciate the view. Didn't really need a break right now. I just thought, you know, I'm taking this awesome scenery. 845 steps, and I believe we're over the halfway mark. Unless my steps are smaller than they were last time up this awesome trek. Status update. Count, I don't know what, 1,200-ish. They say a burden shared is a burden halved, so Jano and I are taking that quite literally and sharing the load. Brock can get there. Status update with me and the orange rocket.
Misery loves company, so we thought, you know, why not carry two boats up the Herbert River climb? Oh, and then like a rare gift from heaven, another helper.
Part of the tour. One, two,
where's my canoe tours? I want my money back.
Since leaving Mariba.
Well, from here on in, it will be completely plain sailing. He nearly kept a straight face.
What could possibly go wrong?
Everything that could go wrong did go wrong. But did you die?